What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA. And we're back with the final tune on their 1976 album Arrival, which is the title track. So Arrival, it obviously speaks to someone or something reaching their destination, or at least a new location. Obviously, there's a bit of visual playfulness with the title, and that the cover of the album shows them arriving, essentially, in a helicopter. Obviously, their music could be arriving in that sense. They have arrived. Again, I know by this point they've already had multiple big hits. But yeah, ultimately, it speaks to me, or at least it suggests both an immediate visual reference provided by the cover of the album, as well as a bit more conceptual, even before getting to the lyrics of the song, in terms of ABBA having arrived. Their arrival on the international music scene. So, again, I'm sure there will be more specifics in terms of the narrative or the descriptive situation of the song. But yeah, right out of the gate, it feels like there's already a bit of relevance in terms of the title visually and conceptually. So let's find out. This is ABBA. The tune is Arrival, and it's from the 1976 album of the same name. Expected going into the final tune, but it wasn't this, which is not a bad thing. I enjoy being surprised, even over the course of a single album. But yeah, that was, it was a choral feeling. It was uplifting, transcendent. It felt like, spiritual choral type of music. But as I said, that main melodic riff, it feels like it could just as easily been presented in the bagpipe form. It had that kind of folk epic feel to it. It was epic, but it felt also very down to earth and human at the same time. So Really interesting composition, and then the vocal power, as I was saying, and especially in the second half of the tune, it was just overwhelming. So yeah, really powerful end to the album, and one that I wasn't quite prepared for. So I really enjoyed that. So do let me know what you think of this one, including, you know, just as a track itself, as well as a conclusion to this album overall, which I know is one of their very big albums. So yeah, loving the journey. Big shout out to all the people who've been commenting. Great information, great perspective, just their opinions on tunes. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, in this moment, I don't remember what the next thing in the folder is, but again, it's laid out all chronologically. Once again, big shout out to Adam. And yeah, we'll be on to the next folder, whatever that may be next time. Do let me know what you think of this. Peace.